You can't be rejected by anyone if you don't approach anyone. And I guess that's what happened with me.
Yeah, I got told that I was too sweet. I was very religious.
We were different sectors of Islam. That was really upsetting.
I was asking too many questions. I was giving her a bulk of questions and paragraphs. She was just giving me dead single answers.
As human beings, we're individually different.
Not everyone goes for a pretty girl, so presentation is key.
When I'm talking to someone, I'm not going to be an idiot. I'm going to present myself in a respectable way. But obviously, as you gradually become friends with me, you come to a realization that I'm a bit of a crackhead. That person didn't get an opportunity to see any of that. I was too sweet for the person, so.
I usually reject guys, they don't reject me. Remember the times when you reject people. Keep it very, very humble. Be nice as well.